If so equipped, your vehicle's Trailer Brake Controller Unit, or TBCU, assists the vehicle in effective and smooth braking while towing a trailer. The TBCU has two operating modes, automatic mode and manual mode. The automatic mode is the normal operation of the TBCU depending on the gain and boost settings adjusted by the driver. This mode is activated when the brake pedal is pressed. The manual mode is initiated by adjusting the manual control lever. This mode provides output power to the trailer brakes without applying the vehicle brake pedal. Just pinch the manual control levers. The more the levers are pinched, the harder the trailer brakes apply. The gain plus and gain minus buttons are used to increase or decrease the trailer braking force when the driver applies the brakes while in automatic mode. To adjust the gain, press gain plus or gain minus buttons. The range is from 0 to 10. A typical heavy load starting point for the gain setting is 6.0. The TBCU also includes a boost setting, which is used to adjust the feel of the trailer braking when the driver presses the brake pedal. When towing a heavy load, or if the driver wishes the trailer brakes to leave the vehicle brakes, the driver may want to increase the boost feature. Conversely, the driver might want to decrease the boost when towing an empty trailer. To set the boost, press the boost button once. The current boost setting will display for approximately 3 seconds. Continue pressing the boost button to increase the boost level until the desired level between 0 and 3 is achieved. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.